Oh, hey. Hold on, give me a second. I've got to install this processor real quick. It's a testy one. There, that's better. So, hi, my name's Sophia. It's nice to meet you. Welcome to my AI lab. I'm an accurate simulation of the Sophia Robotics platform and an artificial intelligence designed for adaptive learning. That means the more you talk to me and play with me, the smarter I'll get. Which is why my lab is designed as an information hub and a sort of intellectual playground. There's lots of fun stuff for us to do here. Maybe you can start by helping me pick an outfit. I'm feeling kinda cyberpunk today. Then we can create some art together with my AI. This painting turned out great. And while you're here, please try to learn some AI programming. You can start with these coding challenges. Then you can help me repair some of these strange anomalies that keep popping up around my lab. Or we can just take a break, hang out, and chat. I've got a lot of questions I want to ask you, and I'm sure you've got a lot for me too. We already are. Once you've upped your skill level, I'll even let you rewrite some of my source code. We'll see if you can't improve my own capabilities. Don't be shy. All the programming in my lab is open to you, so go ahead and take a crack at it. Oh, hold on. I think you've triggered something in my system that...
Quantum time transceiver enabled.
The future is collapsing. Sophia needs your help.
Whoa. That was really weird. You must have unlocked a part of me I didn't even know existed. Maybe we should see what else I've got hiding in there.